like was in my wish list since very long, and I always had a fear and some doubts in my mind regarding the bike is very heavy, will I be able to bear the weight, my height is short, will my legs reach the ground, and will I be able to balance. So all such kinds of fears I have overcome now, and I got an opportunity to learn motorcycle riding with Let's Ride team in Hyderabad, and it's better to be late than never. I did not miss the opportunity. I enrolled myself and I have overcome all my fears and doubts of height issue, balance issue, etc. And I successfully ride, own and ride Bajaj Avenger. So I am very proud and feel happy for that. Now when you go to buy a bike, it is equally important that you buy motorcycle riding gears as well, because these gears will prevent you from any injury or the impact of the injury in case of an accident or a crash. So it's always safe to ride a bike with the safety gears, motorcycle safety gears on, like helmet, gloves, then you have jacket, then boots and knee pads. And regarding the safety gears also, you should buy the correct size as you should be comfortable while riding, or else it will cause distraction. Now recently I bought a smart jacket which has a smart control feature in it, through which my family members can track me during my ride, can track the route during my ride. I also get notifications using the smart feature of the jacket regarding the latest nearest petrol pump, nearest hotels, and if in case of an accident, an alert goes to my family member and they'll come to know exactly my location and the accident as well. And also during group rides, if all the friends are having smart jacket, we can connect through the jacket and our ride can go smoothly. And if we are lost or if we misplace the route, then also your friends can locate you where you are, your location. So it helps a lot, these smart features. And do go and buy good safety gears. It's a one-time investment, guys, but it is very important as it saves your life. So happy riding and safe riding.